ELI5, why do objects only absorb certain rays of light? Think of any object like a filter. The gels on stage lights, for example. They filter out all but the desired color. The dyes and pigments that make up everything we see are just filters. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe for more content. Thank you.